to two things, being broke and rabbits. It started in the 70s. While everybody else was being scared by The Exorcist, my father was scared by another movie.
I might have to work. Hey, maybe next time. Sorry.
Now I know why he always rooted for Elmer Fudd to kill Bugs Bunny. Back before people got ripped off by strangers on eBay, you got ripped off face to face at the pawn shop.
You are lucky these are the last two in the city. They just came in.
What? How much?
$200 for the pair.
$20? I won't have enough for albums.
Well, you could buy $200 worth of records and then spend them on Fenders.
Wait a minute.